Holy Spirit is here and his power is real. Anything can happen and it probably will.
Something very good, something good is going on around here.
There is a light that shines to make the darkness appear. Power at work, but there's nothing to fear.
Something very good, something good is going on around here. This is a church on fire. This is the Holy Spirit flame. We have a burning desire to make up Jesus' name. Let fire burn in every heart. Light the way to feed the dark. Let the flame of God burn higher. This is a church. This is a church on fire.
The Holy Spirit is here and His power is real.
So Lily, I heard about your cousins. One is a princess, one plays tennis, and another plays guitar.
Yes, Emerald, and their names are Lina, Luna, and Liana. Would you like to meet them?
Sure, I'd love to.
Well then, come inside with us.
Hi, girls.
Oh, hi, Lily. Who's that girl with the pink hair and sunglasses?
This is our friend, Emerald.
Emerald, these are Lily and Lynn's cousins, Lina and Liana.
Hi, Lina and Liana. I'm Emerald. Nice to meet you.
But where's Luna?
Oh, she's probably outside playing tennis, like always.
Can we go outside to see her? Emerald really wants to meet Luna.
Of course we can. Follow us.
Hi, Luna. I hope we're not interrupting you.
Don't be silly, girls. You're not. I haven't even started playing tennis yet.
We want to introduce our friend to you. This is Emerald.
Hi, I'm Emerald. You must be Luna.
Yes, I am Luna. Nice to meet you.
I heard you're really good at playing tennis.
I sure am. Do you want me to teach you how to play tennis?
I've never played tennis before, but okay.
Great. You'll need a tennis racket for this.
Well, I've got one right here, and I'm ready to play tennis.
Perfect. You're holding your tennis racket the right way. Now carefully watch the birdie, and here we go. There you go.
I love playing tennis.
I'm very surprised at how well you did. You're just a beginner.
I do like playing with a beach ball.
Luna, did you know that Emerald was once a mermaid?
No way! A real mermaid?
Yes, Luna. I was once a mermaid when my new friends first met me, and I was amazed to see them as humans with legs. Day after day, as I was swimming, I dreamt of being a human. So Patty the Fairy decided to turn me into a human. And now that I have legs, I can go anywhere and meet new humans on land.
Oh, wow! That's amazing!
It feels good to be a human, as good as being a mermaid.
Okay, Emerald, that was fun. Now do you want to sing a song?
Sure, Liana. I love singing. Everyone knows that mermaids love singing.
But aren't you a human now, Emerald?
Yeah, but I still like thinking about mermaids.
Yeah. Do you know what song you'd like to sing, Emerald?
Yes, I'll sing my favorite, the Island Song.
That's a good song.
We come along with me and the butterflies and bees. We can wander through the forest and do so as we please. Come along with me to a cave under a tree. We can graze up on the water.
Great singing, Emerald.
Thank you, Liana. I really enjoyed meeting Lina, Luna, and Liana. Lily, you and Lynn have such nice cousins.
Aw, thank you, Emerald.
And thanks for visiting us.
You're most welcome, Lina.